Hi, my name is Dr. Dee Dee Bober, Dean of Academic Affairs, and this is the Metro Minute. In this week's episode, we're going to focus on the habit of using the campus resources. One resource our students can use is tutoring services. We offer tutoring free to our students and offer it in more than 12 disciplines. I'm here with a faculty member, Xavier Allen, and I have a question for you, Xavier. When should a student come to the tutoring center?
As soon as classes start. Tutoring is a tool to help you get ahead of classes. Don't wait till you're in trouble or you're behind. Come to stay ahead and find out what works best for you.
This is Blessing, a Tri-C student who uses tutoring services. Blessing, tell us about your experience with tutoring.
My experience with tutoring service here in Tri-C is instead of quitting your classes or withdrawing, the next option is using the tutors. They're going to help you understand the class better.
This has been the Metro Minute. Thank you for watching.